This video is very funny. Let me just swipe. Hey, did you know what happened? Right there to the left. There. No, actually here. Hello, Ethan. Ethan. Right here. No, actually there. Here, there, here. Ethan! Right there. Yes, get him, get him, get him! You want to make me do this again, huh? You really... Oopsies. You really, really, really want to, eh? Really, really want to do this again with me. Ethan! Ugh. Hmm. Oh wait, I have to text my friends about the STEM project? That would be happening soon. Well, it is summer vacation. Okay. Ooh, this soda pop is hot. I mean cold. Sorry, my hands are a bit numbed. I should drink this. Okay, I think it's best if I should go upstairs now. Huh? What's that? Is that coming from the balcony? I just want to see what's behind that laptop. I'm just gonna go through this ladder. Ooh! Perfect. Ah, bit of this. That's perfect. What? What's she buying? Hold on. Let me type and see where can I buy a bit of tickets. Tickets? Oh, I better tell this to the twins. Huh? I hope mom didn't see me. CheapTickets.com. Oopsies. Looks like that chicken fell, but I don't need ya. I have to tell this to the twins. If I don't, what if I didn't? But whatever, I'm still gonna tell them. What the? What? You guys are not on your gadgets? That's rarely of you. Rarely of him. Actually, it's both of you. What are you doing with your books? I confiscated our... What do you call them again? Nintendo Switches. Yep. Okay. I think I heard mom buying tickets. To where? Oh my gosh, I really hope it's a concert. It's not a concert, but it's tickets! Come on, we have to go up and see. Okay, but I don't want to. Fine, you want me to carry you like a baby? No. Okay, then let's find out what mom is buying. What? Just go in. Where is she? Right there in the balcony. Switzerland. So, I don't get it. She's probably buying tickets for volleyball concert. Just go on that ladder. But I can't see. Fine. Let me put my phone down. Let's go. Five tickets to Switzerland. Since this is approved by the kid's father, I'm going to print it in a bit and surprise it to the kids. Probably tomorrow. Huh? Huh? What are you doing? Sorry, I got
so excited. Well, we found out what Mom's buying. We should just don't tell anyone.
Yeah. We found out what Mom was buying. So don't tell anyone. So if Mom presents that ticket to us, act excited, pretend we don't know what happened.
Basically.
Yeah, basically.
Well, that was an exciting secret.
Yeah, I'm gonna pack my bag.
Hey! What did we tell you?
After Mom tells us.
Oh, fine, jeez.
Well, you two must keep it a secret. Don't ask, please.
It's a surprise, duh, so we have to keep shh. Pretend we don't know.
Fine. We'll just check it out if Mom will tell us tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Sorry. Am I late?
Oh no, you're just in time. Your mother has only waked the twins up.
Yeah, she just woke us up.
Oh, that's cool.
You cooked my favorite.
Chicken and potatoes.
Yeah, she also cooked mine. Fish and potatoes. You guys have something to do with your love of potatoes. I have only bacon and eggs with lettuce.
With a sprinkle of lettuce. I don't like lettuce.
Well, it's a breakfast
food. You always like that.
Right. Anyways, kids, I have something to tell you. Actually, me and your dad have something to tell you.
Me?
Oh, you do it, not me.
You're the one who did it.
Fine, I have something to tell you.
Three.
What? What's going on?
Did we do something?
Yeah.
Did we broke one of your rules?
That sure is, but like, it's just normal rules.
We break anything?
You didn't specifically break anything.
So what is it?
Yeah.
You guys, we are going to Switzerland.
Is this a joke or something?
Mom, are you telling the truth?
Is this like a joke? Is it April Fool's? August Fool's?
Yeah, that has to be a joke, Mom.
It's not. I am telling the truth. We are going to Switzerland. Flight is tomorrow, and it's a 1 hour wait at the airport.
1 hour wait at the airport.
Mom, I don't think we're ready.
Yeah, you can pack your stuff now if you don't want to. We can just cancel your tickets.
No, actually, we are gonna go.
We are actually gonna go. So, I request that you all should pack up your stuff after you eat.
Man, I was about to pack my stuff now.
Oh, I'm just gonna go get my luggage. Briefcase, and you can put your stuff there.
Actually, we're going to put our toys at my rainbow bag. I am not putting my toys at your rainbow bag. That's embarrassing.
Fine. You don't want to put your toys anywhere?
Fine.
And my briefcase is at my drawer. We can just put your stuff there.
Mm-hmm.
Fine, I'm going to pack my clothes.
Yeah, me too.
Why do you guys sound mad? Don't you like Switzerland?
Where are we going to stay?
I really hope it's a hotel.
We're going to stay in a farmhouse.
Yes!
Aw.
Hey, a farmhouse is really cool. unlimited eggs. Is there a chicken coop?
Yes, there is.
See, unlimited eggs. Don't you love eggs, remember?
I like them boiled.
I just hope none of them hatch into a chick.
They have a rooster?
Yes, they do.
Oh, well, that's another problem for another day.
So, we still have to finish our food.
Please!
Finish your food first.
Aww.